Fine soldiers of the Leviathan, I address you on this day not as a captain of this ship, but as a proud father and a resident of the only place we call home. There's war. There are no negotiations. No ceasefires with this enemy. You will go in. All guns blazing.